Chariho Regional High School and Chariho Career and Technical Centers closed today. Officials said a plumbing issue has left most of the student bathrooms unusable. Classes were canceled, but some staff were called in for the day. All the Chariho schools are open. Both the high school and the Career Technical Center will reopen on Monday.